Hi, this is Gregor from BassTheWorld.com, and today I have the pleasure to show you a semi-acoustic short-scale bass from Harley Benton, the HB-60, so let's check it out. HB-60 is a semi-hollow body design. That means it's almost constructed like an acoustic bass, but actually underneath the bridge we have a solid piece of wood here. The entire body is made from maple, and we have this beautiful arched top and also an arched back, and there's a lot of pretty things going on here. We have this cream binding on the body and on the neck combined with this cream pickguard, and of course, as it's supposed on these kind of basses, we also have two F-holes. The short scale maple neck has a very comfortable to play C-shape, and on the front we have a rosewood fingerboard, 22 frets, these triangle inlays, and the width at the nut is actually 43 millimeters. For the electronics, we have these two vintage humbucker pickups here, and those are controlled by this three-way toggle switch here. You can either use them alone or combined, of course. And in addition to that, we have one volume knob for each pickup, and one tone, passive tone, of course, for both of them combined. The bridge is, of course, this classical two-piece design. We have the string holder here, and then this wooden bridge piece, which allows for slight adjustments of intonation and string height, but not too much. And if you actually want to do a decent intonation setup with this bass, what you have to do is to move the entire bridge around. So have fun with that. HB-60 definitely looks really cool. I love how these old Gibson-ish kind of semi-acoustic basses, how they feel and how they play and how they sound, just great. However, when I got this bass for the first time, I was a little bit disappointed because I thought it might sound just a little bit boring, maybe. Not bad, but just a little bit boring. And but this was just until I realized that just needs to be added some EQ, because when we recorded the sound samples for the video here and I did my typical post-production stuff, adding some EQ compression, this bass really came to life. And you can of course do the same just with your amp, just use the EQ, it's there. This was a message to myself. However, this bass is, of course, it's a Harley Benton. It's very affordable. It's 249 euros, which really isn't much, especially considering that it's a semi-acoustic and these are way more complicated to build than a solid body bass. So thumbs up again to Thoman. Really cool. If you like these kind of designs, just check it out. Of course, it's not the holy grail, but if you're looking for something special that doesn't sound like the standard jazz bass, P bass, whatever you think is standard, and just want something a little bit different, check this one out. I think it sounds really cool, and I guess that's it for today. See you next time. Bye. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.